within the collaborative practice agreement, and we're concerned that without this, you remove the input and participation from 8 positions and 1 non-position who sit on the Board of Healing Arts and Board of Medicine and go through a lot of those procedures, and whose job it is to spend 10 to 20 hours a week on patient safety.